you, baby. Looks to me like you got a nice fish on that line. You like that pink spinner right in the schnoz. He's the man. Bring that shoulder home. Broke the spell. Beautiful. First 2016 silver. Nice job. Nice job. Down on the wall. You better not eat that one. Let's just take a picture of him and put him on the wall.
Do we give the first one back?
Good job, Craig. All right, we rode the bus into this fishing hole. Let's go check it out. Can you see that fish in the water? Look at that.
Look at that silver booty.
Right. Wanted that black and gold pretty bad.
A little somersault showing off my style.
That's how I kind of straighten my rod out when the car goes by. I don't know why I do that.
Got some lice on him still.
Yes.
20 pound beauty. A buck. He's hanging out near the bridge here on the Olds River. What a beautiful day. Look at this view. There's not a soul out there. Gold spinner right in the mouth. This is a beauty. That is a beauty. I'm glad you're getting the sunlight on that fish because that's just pure beauty. Gold and silver. Here, great guns. nice. Take him down. Not much we can do to preserve the hole, but at least you take him that way. I think the fish that get spooked will come back up into this hole.
That's it. It's a creek, Roger, it's 8-inch trout. And I'm catching a 15-pound salmon and a trout stream. Nowhere else but Alaska. Oh my gosh, dude, he's smoking me.
Hi-yo, silver!
Catch and release day on the Upper Rolls River, hiked about a mile and a half up from the road. Nobody up here except us and the bears and a few beautiful silvers jamming up this river. Let me see him one more time. Oh. Oh.
He's going home.
Okay. Let that beauty do its job. Make some babies. Make some babies. Run down the ocean, get big like that,
how
come back.
How many fish do you think you've seen in this little curve right here?
Yeah, 30.
Better
be at least. Yep, just a little corner hole on the Upper Rolls River. Don't tell anybody, Craig.
Hit it.
Holy smokes. That's gorgeous.
Morning, ladies. On the dock. Yeah, the float planes are revving up. Engines are warm, the sunrise is unbelievable, and we're so thankful to be here.
fish.
Look at that. Look at that. Way to go. Way to go, Craig. Beautiful native rainbow on the Gigantic River.
Smokes.
Yeah. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Nice. What do you think, Craig?
It's the closest I've been to a brown bear.
Yeah, it's up.
That's close enough.
Hey, bear. Hey, bear.
Don't shake your head at us, dude.
See what he does when I cast again. Don't catch him.
Look at that hump on his shoulder. It's the grizzly-lipped Kodiak brown.
Look at that.
Wow.
Look at that. It's okay. Stay right there. Sit down. Sit down.
Wow.
Look at that. He's staring me down. We're friends. We're friendly folk.
The rainbows in Alaska compared to the the steelies in the feather. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. Nice. Whoa, some serious paddle surging going on in the back of this boat. Trying to catch up to this brown boy.
Hey, bear. Hey, bear. Hey.
So with the breeze blowing at us, can't smell us. Can't. Craig's gonna go slap him. Slap him, Craig.
Beauty, Craig. It's a beauty.
Right in here.
Watch him swim, Craig. Watch him swim. Fat, 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 and beautiful.
Those little suckers will go down and fish in the gill net and they eat the nose.
Look how they're coming at us. Look at those two under the rock looking at us.
We ought to be friends.
First Gigantic Silver, 2016. Good job. Good job, Lord. I like what you do. I like what you do.
Did you pull that bear spray out?
I think that's a big boy.
What the heck is that?
That's the woodchuck sound.
You know that bears love you, woodchuck.
He's chewing on a big chunk of something.
Salmon.
I'm glad he's focused on that fish he's chewing on. I mean, we make noise or just be peaceful?
He's not even interested in who we are or what we got. Well, if he knew we had those Almond Joy candy bars in there.
So the raft popped right next to...
with people with a whole bunch of engines going.
Wow.
The intensity.
Or did I?
The enthusiasm.
False. Steelhead. Dolly?
Fat Dolly. Woo, Dolly Vodentrout, we love you. Those little pink spots are so gorgeous. Oh, he got a little blood.
Hooked his gill.
He'll live. Corner, looking for the next bear, looking for the next silver hole, the next eagle. The bears are crossing the river. Mama bear in the front, and the two baby bears. That is straight out of the ocean. Wow.
Don't stand on that.
Holy cow, thanks guys. Oh, nice dude, great fish, man.
Oh, I missed it.
Wow, that, look at that. Holy smokes, that's beautiful. One, two, three. Craig is wrestling a Uganic River buck. That is a fat buck, a good 14 pounder right there. I got that on tape. Yeah. That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous. It's a big fish. Yeah. Mr. Craig Lorge.
Got him on the pink spinner. I watched him hit it in like 4 feet of water, just emerald blue. He just grabbed it.
Oh, damn. So beautiful. So beautiful. Smoked it.
It looks like he got a good hook in him because he survived that run, man. He was running.
Silvery torpedo.
Yeah, it's so cool when they're fishing faster than the line can keep up, like it's in a bow, you know?
Come on, baby. Stay with me.
Hi-yo, silver!
Oh gosh, there he goes. Oh my god. You're not joking about the line keeping up with them.
You know, that might have just come out of the ocean.
This is a new batch. Come on, stay with me. Dude, I've never played a fish like this before.
You gotta love it.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta love it.
Look at him, man.
Beautiful. Spinner right in the schnoz. Spinning right in the schnoz. That's a hen. She's loaded with roe.
Holy smokes.
I've just never seen a fish pool so.
How beautiful is that?
Aggressively.
Look at the sea lice on his back. Look how this
hook is.
What a beast.
That's a fun one. That's a fun one right there.
That is a big fish. Holy smokes. Oh my gosh.
There he goes.
This is the biggest fish I think I've caught today. Oh my gosh. This thing is huge. This is a monster. This is a monster.
That big, really?
It was lucky. What a fish.
Great fish.
Oh my goodness.
Real, real.
Beautiful fish. Dude, these things are insane.
That'd be quite a thrill if you just decided to jump in from up there. Hey there.
It makes a lot of noise.
was going to say, what are you going to do with it?
Fished hard, the upper three quarters, one fish on the boat, and then held the lower part of the river, landing a very large number of silvery torpedoes.
Yeah, those,
that was amazing.
Those four 2.5 pound rainbows on that upper section were worth the float. We saw a few bears.
15?
20.
15 to 20 bears.
Couple fox, couple red fox, 50 seals in the bay here, lots and lots of bald eagles, three river otters, a beaver, all kinds of stuff.
That was awesome.
Compare to you. come.